John's not sad, he has had his day.